On, I'm Paul Legron. The other breaking news story we're following is a situation we've been looking at all day long. Just minutes ago, a man was arrested for murdering his ex-girlfriend at a playground and then shooting her friend several times. Shelley Lockhart was the very first reporter on scene this morning, and she's live outside the Indian River County Sheriff's Office. Shelley.
Well, Paul, the suspect is right now being processed at the Indian River County Jail behind me. They do expect to file murder charges. A single word from LaShannon Shelley as he was taken to the Indian River County Jail.
Sorry.
The 26-year-old turned himself in this morning after hearing he was a suspect in a double shooting.
This appears to be some type of domestic violence relationship incident, clearly isolated to a relationship.
Deputies say Wednesday night, two young women were shot as they walked through the playground at the Orange Wood Park Apartments.
Both of them got shot in the head, but the other girl died from getting shot in the face.
Residents say they were sitting outside and heard everything.
You heard two gunshots, bam, bam. Then you heard somebody say, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Then you heard three more gunshots, bam, bam, bam.
Victims were each about 19 years old. One of them died. The other one was taken to the hospital in critical condition. The young woman who died had just graduated from high school last year. In Vero Beach, Shelley Lockhart, WPBF 25 News.